Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1828. Prevent Ctrl+V to paste. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in via YouTube by Seckin. He has some conditional formatting, and his coworker always forgets to paste by special values. Instead, she presses Ctrl+V, then everything is gone. How to solve this problem? So here I have some conditional formatting. Here I have some data validation. Both of these can get wiped out if someone would copy. And then instead of doing right-click, paste special values, or right-click, paste special values, or Alt-ESV, or whatever it is to paste special values, if they would just do a regular old paste, bam, it overwrites the conditional formatting, it overwrites the data validation, and Seckin has to set it up all over again. Well, hey, one way to do this, if they're really using Ctrl+V and not using paste, then we can assign Ctrl+V to a macro. So back here on the View tab, first, let's copy some things, Ctrl+C, and then macros, record a macro, and we'll say always paste values and assign it to Ctrl+V, store the macro in this workbook, click OK, and all we're going to do is Alt-ESV, click OK, and then stop recording, and that's all it is. So now if we would select some data, 1, 2, 3, copy that and come over here and press Ctrl+V. See, it did paste values instead of doing the Ctrl+V. Now, that's only going to work if your coworker is a Ctrl+V kind of person. If she uses anything else to paste, then she's going to be able to override that. But that's the beautiful thing about the macro shortcut key. It always overwrites the equivalent shortcut key. I've seen some people create what they call dictator applications, where they have 25 macros assigned to all the shortcut keys, just to make sure that no one gets to use any of the shortcut keys. It's a macro that does nothing, but it's assigned to Ctrl+C or something like that, and it prevents people from using those shortcuts. So there you go, great question sent in by Seckin. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.